Die transfer. Explain the different layer of atmosphere, troposphere.
This region extends from the surface of Earth to a height of about 8 to 20 kilometers.
Stratosphere.
The stratosphere exists above the troposphere. It extends to a height of 64 kilometers.
Ionosphere.
Ionosphere exists above the stratosphere. It exists about 50 to 480 kilometers.
Stratosphere.
This is the outermost layer of the atmosphere. It extends from about 480 kilometers to the outer space.
What are the effects of air pollution? How can we control it?
Oxides of nitrogen are extremely toxic to burning tissues. They affect respiratory systems and cause respiratory diseases. Competition of smoke and fog resulted in several thousand deaths.
Control of air pollution.
Air pollution can be controlled in many ways. Many of the gases can be recycled. It can be removed by precipitation by passing through water. Deforestation is to be prevented and the rate of afforestation is to be enhanced.
Describe an instrument to serve the air as well. Diagram page 101.
Take two balloons of equal size and fill them with air.
Tie the balloon at both hands of a metric scale with thread of equal length. Tie the middle point of the scale with another thread and balance it on the stand. Take your pin and prick one of the balloons. It bursts and air escapes. The scale loses balance and tilts to the side of the inflated balloon. This because the balloon with air has a greater mass than the without air. This shows that air has weight. Describe an instrument to show that air is at pressure. Diagram page 102.
Take a glass tumbler and fill it with water up to the brim.
Place a sheet of cardboard of the tumbler and press it on the mouth of the tumbler so that there is no air inside the tumbler. Invert the tumbler upside down. You will find that the cardboard don't fade. This shows that the atmospheric pressure is acting from below support the cardboard and keep it in position. Describe an instrument to show that oxygen is needed for combustion. Diagram page 104.
Oxygen is needed for combustion. Take a trough containing water.
Add a few drops of sodium hydroxide into it. Fist and light candle on a stone block and keep it in the trough of water. Cover the light candle with a glass jar. The candle stops burning because the oxygen in the jar that supports burning is used up. This shows that oxygen is needed for burning.
Thank you.
இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.